Hello guys, welcome back. I'm LuigiTron, and today we are playing Link's Awakening again. I just finished the Kirby Star Allies series, which was really fun. I can't go that way. Which was really fun, and now I get to do Mario Galaxy, which you guys voted for in a poll that I did a bit ago. I was going to do it sooner while I did the rest of them, however, I realized I did not have a good enough streaming schedule to do that, so, you know. So I couldn't, but now I do have a... But now that I have more days to record and stuff, I can do that. Oh wait, hold up, I need to throw this down here. Yeah, no, that's fine. That's fine. But yes, if you were to have watched the last video, seen that I started this, then... ow. Ow. Yay, I made the jump. Boo, it's another jump. Yay, I made it. Okay. Over here. We can go around here now, right? Yes. Okay. Well, that also means they can push that out of the way. You push this. No, I can't. Okay. I can push it that way. What? Where's the... Oh, there's the ball. There's the ball. There's the ball. We can throw it at this wall. Shove this. Move over here. Ooh. Can I get this ball past here? I wasn't paying any attention. But nice, heart. And a treasure chest. Grab this, open this. You got the compass, you can now see where the chest and nightmare are hidden. This compass is a new feature, its home will tell you the key is nearby. Great. So if I go down here, maybe? No. But I can do that. Oh, I could blow up that wall. I can blow up that wall. Alright, let's continue. Can go down here. Oh, great. Oh, yes. Yes, Don't pay any mind to our old friend. Pay him no mind. Great. Looks like we're going to have to pay him mind. Out of the way. Now. That has a key in it, okay. I need to go and hit that. Where's the switch? Great. So this is completely isolated, okay. I want that chest. Like a lot. Can I make my way across here? I can. Okay. I can't make my way back, though. I'll just... Oh, wait. Don't tell me. Okay, good. I just realized I had what I needed. I can go over here, hit that guy, go up here. Vibe for half an hour. Alright, perfect. Oof. We can throw that there. Grab this, drag it over here, and do nothing with it. Okay. That does move. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's good enough. Upon moving that, I can dodge a slime. Go down here. And throw this across there. And now, since that chest is there, I can go back up, dodge that, go up here, avoid that, through here, down here, and think of this. Oh, I almost forgot to get what was ever in this chest. You got a bomb! Way to go! Yeah, no, that was completely worthless. Yay! I brought down an entire floor! Woo! Alright. And those guys... Break that, jump over here, jump over. Ow. Oh, wait. Of course. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, that's the wrong thing. So this is what the second floor looks like. Perfectly normal. Third floor, the fourth floor, I haven't. No, there's just nothing on the fourth floor, okay. There, that's gone. I still need to get to the other side, though. Ow. Oh, I could easily have gotten there, too. Unlock this, and I can just go to the other side right now. It's actually not that hard to get there. I can jump down here. This means I don't have to worry about any of these enemies as I go over here. Well, except for that one, but that's not really an enemy. Ow. Down here. All right, a secret seashell. Oh, that was the seashell locator, not the compass. Well, I'm still glad I got that. I just want that chest now. And to get that chest, I need to hit a switch. There's a switch there. I don't know what I'll do, actually. How do I get that? Oh. I can't just jump down there after I... Oh. Of course. Like usual. These guys are infuriating. Jump down here. And now I can pass this. Jump down. That was a waste of time. And now I actually have to put an effort to go and get... Oh wait, what'd he drop? Rupee. I'll take that. Oh, I can go get my shovel back now. That's wonderful. Oh wait, I don't get my rupee. Hold up. Oh, I straight up just don't get it if I leave the room. Okay. Heal me. There. Wee fun. I actually didn't have to do it, but I wanted to, so. Ah, finally. We're over here. He turned around on me. Is it going to... Why do those things have so little HP? You got a piece of power. You can feel the energy flowing through you. I ended a rope. It's actually what the snakes are called. Rope. It's quite weird, in my opinion. Oh wait, one second. There might be a, Zelda is the reason I clear out every single enemy in every single room. Wait, see. Alright, well here's the mini-boss. Hey, Runt, you think you can take me? Alright, boys, let's get this punk out of my face. Nice. You lousy so-and-so, those creeps are some of my best friends. You'll pay, I'll never forget you. I'm pretty sure you're supposed to do that sooner. But I didn't, so... Oops. Oh nice! 2-for-1. Oh, that's right. Gotta push these. And... right here. What's in here? The Nightmare Key. I can now go end the boss. Oh, great. That was a waste of time. Like, I just see the switch and my brain goes, oh yes, hit it. It'll definitely do something useful. Oh wait, I should probably unlock this. Yeah. What's down here? I'm right there. Zoom in. Alright. So the hole I'm looking at is right here. Which is right here. Which? That is messed up. How it just sends you all the way down. Huh. Fun. That was weird. That was the wrong way. Well, I mean, technically. I probably could have thrown it in there. But, oh, yes, you found some secret medicine. But you already got some on, so let's put this back. You know, I don't need the secret medicine, I just need some hearts. Alright, go. Gotta finish exploring first. I wanna see how much damage this does to him. Very little. That did, like, no damage to him. Got him. There's like no point in going into this room, right? I doubt that there's actually a point in going in that room, but I'm going to do it. Because why not? There. And what was past this? You know, there was no reason to go in that room. Except for to take extra damage for no reason. Other than I just can't dodge. Alright, so is this... Nope. Doesn't say this is the fourth floor. Okay. Well, interesting. Oh, there he is. Bah, I'm not going to hold back. I'm going to make you wish you were never born. Evil Eagle. I forgot how to play the game for 5 seconds. Nice, that's some high damage. Oh great, I gotta dodge. I fell off. Oh well. Doesn't reset the boss, luckily. I could have. That's some pretty high damage there. I was facing the wrong direction. Nice one. Nice. Ow. 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 Nice. My energy, gone. I lost. But you will be lost too if the windfish wakes. Same as me, you are in his dream. Woo! I beat the dungeon. You got a heart container. Your maximum number of hearts increased and your health has been refilled too. You got the Organ of Evening Calm. Ocarina. The music of the ocarina leads. Well, I have the ocarina, so where would the music lead me? I have no clue. Like, none. Zero. Zilch. You got a piece of heart. Press plus to open the subscreen and see. I'll just get to a slightly easier to leave from location. Then up there, and over here is still kind of annoying to leave from. Oh wait, I know. I'll head over to the Seashell Mansion because we picked up a secret seashell. That is not the Seashell Mansion. Alright. Do I have enough for that third item? Let's go. What is it? You got a chamber stone. Holding it gives you an eerie feeling. And let me just see. Hold on. Okay, so it does mark all of the locations of the seashells. Cool. All right. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe for more content like this. Anyway, bye!